1, 2, 3. Central Dauphin trying to get pumped up. Manheim Township up 13-0 at the half in this one. Same score, fourth quarter. Township's Dan Wurst taking the direct snap, busting through a big hole, heading for the sidelines. 58 yards all the way down to the CD 14-yard line. And a couple plays after that, it is Wurst through another big hole from the Township offensive line. Touchdown, 20-0, Blue Streaks. The Rams lost quarterback Justin Shirk and tailback Derek Day to first-half injuries. Township's defense, no mercy. Roberto De La Rosa with a quarterback sack. The Blue Streaks are on the prowl. Township offense now, Wurst going left and scooting into the end zone from the 6. His third touchdown of the night, 26-0, Blue Streaks rolling. And then the final nail in the Ram coffin coming with 2 minutes to play. Mark Mellinger, the give to Nate Pagan. He scoots in. Manheim Township rolls 33-0. They go into the district semifinals with their fourth shutout of the season. More from Quad A. Bishop McDevitt taking the field at Governor Mifflin for a matchup with the Mustangs. McDevitt's first possession is Mike Jones waiting for the hole to open and then turning it on. Say goodbye. Touchdown. McDevitt leads 7-0 early in the first quarter. But the Mustangs would march on back. Tied at 7, the quarterback Sam Eagleson on the keeper, dodging tacklers and then outracing everybody to the promised land. 14-7, Mifflin has the lead. 28-7, Governor Mifflin early in the second. When McDevitt gets on the board again, Kyle Conker to Julian Harrell. 28-14, Mifflin on top. Third quarter now. 35-21, Governor Mifflin. Mike Jones finds the end zone. McDevitt down 7, 35-28. It's a ball game again. But the Mustangs will gallop away with two straight scores, and Governor Mifflin sends McDevitt home with a 56-35 win. The Mustangs 11-1 heading into the Quad A District Semifinals. The Crusaders coming in as the number 2 seed in the AA bracket. The Squires number 6. First quarter, Lancaster Catholic strikes first. Colin McCall, 31-yard field goal, 3-0 Crusaders. Lancaster Catholic then driving on their next possession at the Delone 20, but quarterback Kyle Smith fumbles, recovered by Noah Landy, one of two first-half turnovers by the Crusaders. Second quarter, Squire still down 3-0. Michael Kale takes the handoff, bounces off one tackler, heading for the sidelines, breaks another, out of bounds all the way down at the Crusaders' 16-yard line. And then moments after that, it's Kale finishing the job from the 3. Delone up 7-3. Now time for the Crusaders to try to answer back. It'll be Smith back to throw. Perfect spiral. And watch the catch by Travis Jankowski laying out down to the Squire's 16-yard line. 4th and 3 now from the Delone 8. Chase Haberstroh for Catholic is stuffed by the Delone defense, and the Squires take over. Then just before halftime, Catholic trying to put some more points on the board. The field goal is blocked by Chris Burton. Delone leads 7-3 at the half, and the Squires shock the Crusaders 28-18, denying Lancaster Catholic a fourth straight trip to the AA title game. I'm Pat Prince.